Hi-ho, this is Kermit the Frog with a special news report from Sesame Street News. I'm speaking to you from the studio of that eminent singer and songwriter, Mr. Don Music, who's hard at work on his latest song. Let's listen, shall we? Yes.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Sounds good.
How I wonder what you are.
Probably a classic.
Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the no, rats, I'll never finish this song, never.
Don, what seems to be the problem? That sounded just lovely.
The problem is, if you must know, that I can't find a word to rhyme with high. I need a word to rhyme with I. Listen. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the... I'll never get this song, never. I need a word to rhyme with high.
Okay, well, let's see. Like a diamond in the... I have it. Like a diamond in a pie. That rhymes. How about that? See? Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in a pie.
It doesn't make much sense. I mean, what's a diamond doing in a pie?
Well, I never thought of it that way. What do you find in pies?
Rhubarb, apples, cherries.
Well, that's it then.
You mean, twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a cherry in a pie? Well, that's not the way. It doesn't make any sense. I mean, what's a cherry pie doing up above in the sky?
Well, I don't know. It could be an advertisement for something, you know. I do see what you mean, though. We could change the other line then. What goes with cherry pie?
Well, a nice sandwich, maybe?
Well, there you go. See? Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Would you like a ham on rye or a piece of cherry pie?
It doesn't make any sense. I mean, stars don't eat.
Well, there it is, right there. There's your problem. There's your problem.
It is?
Yes, get rid of the star.
Oh,
sure.
Something else, did he? Well, a wiggle, wiggle, little worm?
No. Worms are gooey.
Slither, slither, little snake.
No. I don't like snakes.
Well, what else is there? Horses, fishes, birds?
Hey, how about that? How about this? Listen to this. Whistle, whistle, little bird. Isn't eating crumbs absurd? Try a ham and cheese on rye and a piece of cherry pie.
And if the crumbs are all you want, then don't come to my restaurant.
Good.
That's it. Of course. This could be my biggest hit.
Your biggest
hit. I've done it again.
We did this together.
All right, boys, hit it.
I want a cool lyricist credit here.
Whistle, whistle, little bird. Isn't eating crumbs absurd? Try a ham and cheese on rye and a piece of cherry pie.
Folks, another brand new golden oldie from the pen of Don Music and Frog. Why are you bowing? No one is clapping.
Yes, but I can pretend, can't I?
And now...